Then I'll go to sleep.
One night, the village boss was woken by a loud noise.
Oh, Gecko, Gecko, Gecko.
What on earth is that noise? I have no idea.
Gecko, Gecko, Gecko.
The village boss got out of bed and leaned out the window.
Gecko, what are you doing? It's the middle of the night. Go home and go to bed.
I can't sleep. The fireflies are flittering around my house, blinking their lights. On and off, on and off, on and off. You got to make them stop. You're the village boss. Do something about it.
Village boss sighed. The next morning, the village boss called the fireflies.
Fireflies, is it true that you've been flashing your lights on and off and on and off and keeping Gecko awake?
Oh yes, village boss.
We have been blinking our lights on and off all night.
On and off.
We do this because the buffalo lives there jumping all over the room.
Well, that's very thoughtful of you all. Just keep doing what you've been doing. You can go home now.
And the fireflies fluttered away. That night at midnight, the village chief was awakened again.
Gecko, Gecko, Gecko.
Oh no, he's back again. Gecko, what now? Go to bed.
Oh, I can't sleep. The fireflies are still blinking their lights. Oh, hello, oh, hello. You say you'll make them stop.
Gecko, fireflies need to blink their lights. The buffalo dropped poop in the road without the light. People might step in it.
Then talk to the buffalo. You're the village boss. Do something about it.
In the morning, the head of village called the buffalo to meet him.
Buffalo, is it true that you've been leaving droppings all over the roads?
Oh yes, village boss.
Why?
Rains come every afternoon and washes holes into the road.
We use the boat to fill the holes the best way we know we can.
If we didn't, then somebody might stumble into the holes and get hurt.
Well, that's very thoughtful, Buffalo. Just keep doing what you've been doing and go home now.
So the buffaloes went home. That night, at midnight, the village boss and his wife were awakened again.
Get home, get home. Gecko.
Oh, he's back again. What will we do? Gecko, will you please go home and go to bed?
I can't sleep. The fireflies are flashing their lights on and off, on and off, on and off.
Talk to the buffalo. They're filling up the holes in the road with the rain washes out. You just have to put up with the fireflies.
Then talk to the rain. You're the village boss. Do something about it.
Fine. I will speak to the rain tomorrow. Now go home, Gecko.
Gecko, Gecko, Gecko.
The next morning, the village boss called the rain to meet with him.
Rain, is it true that you're washing the holes in the road every day?
Oh yes, village boss.
We have to rain every day. If we didn't, the rain waters would dry up. If the rain waters dry up, then the mosquitoes would die.
And if the mosquitoes die, there would be nothing for Gecko to eat.
We have to rain every day.
I see, Rain. Thank you for talking to me. You may go home.
That night, around midnight.
Gecko, Gecko, Gecko.
Gecko, go to bed.
But I can't. The fireflies are blinking their lights on and off, on and off.
Gecko, listen carefully.
Gecko, listen.
If rain does not rain every afternoon, there'll be no puddles. If there are no puddles, there'll be no mosquitoes. There will be nothing for you to eat. There will be no Gecko. Now what do you think of that?
Gecko thought long and hard.
So if rain stopped raining, buffalo stopped filling, the fireflies would stop blinking, but then Gecko would have no mosquitoes to eat.
Gecko, the world is all connected. Some things you just have to put up with. Now go home and go to sleep.
So Gecko went home.
I've just got to put up with. After all, the world is all connected.